Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel, Keeping My Life in Order, and today you guys are going to shop with me. We are going to Burlington, so let's go. Basically here is for like home decor. I don't have anything in particular I'm looking for. I'm just shopping, you guys. I'm just shopping to see what they have. So let's keep looking. I've heard everybody talk about these hangers. Like, you know, these are real. They are just like, here I'm saying, get some of these, get some of these. I don't know, y'all. How much are they? $9.99. $10 for 25. What y'all think? I don't know. It's one of them prizes that can want everything in your. And your closet would be universal if they even have them. Oh, look at these, y'all. Tell me more. Okay. These are $9.99. These two in there are so gorgeous. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. Hey, y'all, working on some more organizing projects. So I'm in book lots looking for, like, they have like the perfect kind of bins, and their bins are a little bit, then you know, they're a little more durable of course than the Dollar Tree, and I like some of the designs that they have. So I'm gonna show you some things today. I'm not gonna show you exactly what I'm gonna do because I think I'm gonna make this a haul video. I'm not sure, but let me show you some of the things
hanging right here.
$5. Oh, look at it. Look how wide it is. And it's like, it's a good kind of Rubbermaid texture. That's what I'm talking about. And that's like some of the things I've been looking for now when I shop for different things. I got little crates here. Crates are $3.45. Yeah, like this big old basket. Look at that, y'all. $6. And that's a nice durable basket. This is a durable basket. That's kind of like what I'm talking about. Look at these baskets, y'all. These little nice hand woven baskets. I love these. $12. A little bit next.